5 minutes.
Five.
If Dex were to come back onto the show, do you think that he'd be mad or try to kill Dean for killing him?
What? No. I think he's gonna be pretty ticked off. I would imagine he would be, ticked off on a human level, but not necessarily. I don't know. That would be an interesting conversation, wouldn't it? Dean and Death.
Hello, Dean.
You hurt me. I don't know. We'll see. We'll see if somebody comes up with that. But I would imagine so. But again, that's the beauty of this world that we all enjoy, is that it's a surprising world. And I think it defies expectations sometimes. So if the writers come up with something, I'm sure it won't be what we expect.
Thank you.
Thank you. I'm just going to finish up here. I just wanted to thank you so much for being here. It's such an honor to be here. And I'm just looking forward to tonight. And I think I'm going to... I've got to get away. I'm going away. I've got to get back to Chicago to do this shooting that I'm doing. But I'm very excited about that, obviously. But it's always so great to be here, especially in BC, which I feel so much a part of. And I think we're going to have fun tonight. And I'm going to see some of you for photos, I think, up close and personal. I won't be smiling, but I don't know, we'll have fun. So thanks so much, everybody, and just love you all.
Oh dear.
Always swallow, never spit.
I haven't seen you in ages.
Well, we're just meeting each other for the first time.
This is a first. Hold on!
No.
And now you know Brianna.
Yeah. That's all you need to know. Okay.
Yes, no song on us.
You guys know the song?
Maybe.